6-liter diesel. Mated with the Allison transmission, it accounts for about 66% of our sales. We've been in the diesel business for a long time, and we do it well. We've sold over 1.5 million diesel engines, and they continue to get better, more powerful, more fuel efficient, and clean. The success of that Duramax, the dependability and the durability of the Duramax, is what led to the Duramax winning the government contract for the Joint Light Tactical Vehicle. So this is the H1 in military application replacement, and this will boast the Duramax diesel. But again, last year, I announced the 2015 Colorado, and I walked you through a lot of the details, why we did it, the opportunity we saw in the segment, some performance aspects, some design aspects, some customer aspects. None of those have changed. Everything has actually been reinforced that what we did and why we did it is proving to be a success. We have our facility in Wentzville, Missouri, operating 24/7, trying to meet the customer's demands. And the dealers are knocking down our door to try to build more. If anyone knows how to push more metal out of a plant, we're all here because we are at capacity, and quite honestly, above capacity. Excuse me. But to recap what the Colorado was, is an introduction and a definitive redefining of a segment. As it launched, there were two products in this segment. Both have done very well, but both have been, they've become long in the tooth. Now, the Tacoma just recently launched, but at the time of the launch, the competitive set was about 10 years old. So we saw the segment shrinking. A lot of naysayers said, well, why are you getting back into a shrinking segment? I said, we don't believe the segment shrinking because people don't see a need for these trucks. We said they don't have a viable option to buy, right? Technologies were being behind in this segment. Refining, riding, handling, just weren't up to speed. People were leaving for mid-sized cars, they were leaving for mid-sized crossovers, because they had come, customers had come to expect certain levels of refinement. It wasn't available. Enter the Colorado, enter the Canyon, the segment explodes. The midsize truck segment as a whole is up 50% because of the introduction. It revitalized the segment, and the Colorado and Canyon led that way. Now, with the Tacoma coming out, we expect the same thing to happen, right? Introduce people to a segment that they didn't remember or they forgot about, but from our side of the business, it's introducing customers to the Chevrolet brand that would have never thought about it because they're a midsize truck buyer, and we weren't playing in that space. Current sales of our Colorado, almost 50% of them are new to the GM brand. 43% of them are new to the Chevrolet brand. So we are attracting new customers into showroom floors. We couldn't be any more pleased. Year one is behind us in the sales success, and we're not resting on our laurels. Just a few weeks ago, we launched the 2.8 liter Duramax diesel in the Colorado, and it has been extremely favorably received by both customers and dealers that have been able, I'm sorry, media and dealers that have spent time behind the wheel. We've got three out here today. I can't wait for you to experience the refinement and the power of this power plant. It is a torquey engine, 369 pound-feet of torque. It increases our already segment-leading payload from 7,000 to 7,700. 181 horsepower gets you down the road. The torque, you're gonna love. Aiding in the success of the Colorado over the past year are some of the special editions that we brought to market. Starting with the Gear On edition, then moving to the 15 Trail Boss. Next was the 16 Midnight Edition, which is available for order now. And shown here, the 2016 Trail Boss. This is an example of what our production level off-road vehicle is and can be. It is a hoot to drive off-road. There's a number of different attributes, primarily from a performance perspective, the tires and wheels. The diesel gives it that torque for on-road and off-road fun. And it just is another example of us bringing out a playbook to meet the needs of our customer, whether it's styling, whether it's performance, or whether it's size. I hate being the guy in between lunch and then the activity, so I'll keep it short. But in short, Chevrolet is on a roll. We have brought three trucks to market with a very simple strategy. Provide the right size, the right technologies, the right materials, and the right powertrains to appeal to what the customers have told us, provide a product for them.